We love the Netherlands and our alliance, but they aren't meeting the 2% requirement, and we're asking every country to do that. We have to have that for our strength. Netherlands has been one of the original members. Yes. They are one of our strongest. And so we hope that the Netherlands and Germany will join us, France, UK, in meeting that 2% so that we have our strongest nations doing the most. Well, we are just asking them to keep going in the right direction. We hope that they will fulfill that pledge. We think that they have the capability, or we wouldn't be pushing.
Can you explain to the Dutch taxpayer, why do we need to spend more on defense?
Well, we have Russia, which is doing malign influence in many areas, trying to destabilize democracies. They're trying to drive a wedge into NATO. If we all meet our commitments, we will be able to withstand anything that Russia can put out.
For example, last year there were some rumors that President Trump threatened to leave NATO.
He said in his campaign earlier that he had questions about NATO, but I think that he has reiterated several times that he believes in the strength of the alliance.
Article 5 is rock solid.
Rock solid.